My name's Valerie Porter. I'm a reporter from The Informer.
Hollywood starlet Scarlet Velour was found brutally murdered last night in a downtown alley. Police say that Starlet died of head injuries, most likely caused by being struck repeatedly with a blunt object. An eyewitness of the murder saw famous prizefighter Johnny Jackson flee from the scene. Police have yet to make any arrests. This doesn't make any sense at all. Why would Johnny murder Scarlet? He was in love with her.
Excuse me, sir. Can you just give me a minute to look around?
Who are you? Terry Morgan's already broken the story.
I know. I just wanted to relook at some facts.
Check Terry Morgan's facts. I don't know what you expect to find, but keep it quick.
Terry was right. I never should have written the story. I really hope it didn't have anything to do with Scarlet's murder.
Hello?
Valerie Porter?
Yes?
I'm calling from the Daily Informer. We have a position available.
Really? For a journalist?
Yes. Please come in at 8.
Today? Hello?
Thank you.
made it.
This, Miss Porter, is where you'll be working.
Sharon! Sharon!
That's the editor, Jared.
Who's Sharon?
That would be you.
You hollered, sir.
Who are you?
I'm Valerie, your new Sharon.
Right. I need you to straighten out my...
Hey, you missed a spot.
Oh, well, I was hired to be a journalist.
There's no way Jerry would take a woman journalist seriously, even if she is the real McCoy. Let me see your skills. Maybe I can help you out. Take a look around and tell me what Jerry had for breakfast. So, let's have it. Not bad. So you've heard?
Are you so?
Whoa, not so fast. Brilliant. All right, I'll see what I can tell Jerry. The story's gone to press. Valerie, isn't it?
Yes, that's right.
I'd like you to swing by my office.
Really? Sure thing.
Thank you.
Absolutely not!
Why? Because she's a woman?
Because she works for me! Now go look into the United Connection.
I told you there's nothing there.
Sir?
What?
We'll talk later.
Valerie.
Sir, that's not necessary.
Here's an ace. Go get yourself a hot dog and pick up two for me with extra onions.
Three hot dogs, please. Two with extra onions. Name's Val. What do you mean?
Never mind. All right, I'll level with you, but you didn't hear this, okay?
Hear what?
That I told you... I gotcha. Right, so Gerald Hart has a tough reputation as...
The one that...
Well, in any case...
So...
Only...
Oh my...
Holy mackerel, these pigeons give me the heebie-jeebies! Thanks for the help. Here, take these on the house. Don't worry, they're clean ones.
Here you go. Sorry it took so long,
Just leave them on the desk and go see Terry.
Mr. Hart said you wanted to see me?
So Val, word on the street... All right, let's go.
Thank you. That will be all for now. I'll see you all on the campaign trail. Well, what have we here?
Excuse me, Mr. Mayor. I'm Valerie Porter from The Informer. May I ask you a few questions?
Well, for you, Ms. Porter. My apologies, Miss,
Valerie Porter, sir.
Yes, of course, Miss. Am I that transparent? Excellent question. Let me tell you this. Above everything, my religion...
So did you get everything you need?
I think so.
I'm impressed, Val. I didn't think you could be so handy. This is excellent work, Val. Now for the best part. Writing? You'll be limited by the typeset that's remaining for the edition, but...
Sorry I'm late.
Actually, you're just in time.
Oh.